It's Saturday, July 1st. And we're gonna do a triathlon tomorrow. Get to the place for just after 6 and then lift off's at 7 a.m. I did a little swim on the Tuesday just to work on some technique. Did about 1,000 meters in the pool. But other than that, haven't really done anything. And yeah, just relax and get to bed early is the plan. June did kind of fly by, I guess, but it also feels like June 1st was a lifetime ago. So it's kind of weird, but either way, pretty crazy. We're one day away. Carb loading. Get those carbs in ya. So tomorrow at 7 a.m., we do our first ever triathlon. Nervous for sure, but yeah, it's time to head down to Racetown. All right, we're here at the hotel. So we'll find our room here. Here we go. 313. Oh yeah. Nice little bed, TV, desk, table, nice little living room setup. An absolutely fire song. It's pumping me up for tomorrow. All right, so we're chilling. We're chilling. We're watching some UFC fights. UFC fight night tonight. It's my favorite. We're gonna make some spaghetti soon. Some pasta.
A nice healthy pasta before race day with your finest ketchup.
Well, it's been a wild month, but tomorrow's the big day. We're gonna do our first triathlon. Pretty crazy. Olympic triathlon. Probably should have started with a sprint, but nevertheless, we're gonna do our best tomorrow and hopefully we can cross that finish line. We'll see you then. Okay, it's 5:30 a.m. It's the morning of the race. We got an hour and a half to go before takeoff. Cowichan challenge. Just getting some gels ready, getting electrolytes ready, getting the bike ready, getting my mind ready. We're here at the race.
Swim water rescue, that makes me feel a little better.
You get some sleep last night?
Yeah, I got to bed like 9.
Nice.
I'm not sure, there's probably a little more that are in the sprint.
Two 13, looking good. Going in for a little warm up.
Let's go to our first triathlon.
Good luck. Let's go, David. Keep it up.
Go, go, go.
Nice job. Feeling good?
Feeling good, ready to go for a run.
Yeah. Hard part's over, I guess.
Well, that's not so good. Alright, I'll see you in 10K.
Yeah. Ready? You did it! Good job, bro.
First ever triathlon. Woo!
So good, man.
Did it.
You crushed that. Definitely.
Oh yeah, that was a great feeling crossing the finish line with the arms up in the air.
No doubt.
Visualizing that one. Olympic distance triathlon at Fuller Lake, Cowichan Challenge. Let's go. We did it. We finished our first ever triathlon Olympic distance. I'm super proud of myself. I knew I could do it. And honestly, I did a lot better than I expected. So today was an awesome day. It was beautiful outside. The positive energy was unbelievable from everyone participating, the volunteers. And this one means a lot. Hopefully plenty more to come. Thanks so much for the support, guys. Anyone who's tuned in a little bit and watched a bit of the journey on the way to my first triathlon, it's been a crazy month. And it's wild to think that my first time on a road bike was 3 weeks ago. And first time in the open water swimming and training was 2 weeks ago. And then next thing you know, Olympic distance triathlon a couple weeks later. So pretty wild. But yeah, I knew I could do it and so happy to be bringing this home with me. Finisher, baby. Let's go. Let's go.
Feels good to finish that race. I may sleep in this tonight. I'm proud of myself. And yeah, pretty wild. Thanks, guys. We'll touch base again soon.